feeling outside, just how muggy and humid, so much moisture and lift to work with, and now it's using all of that turbulent to the energy of the atmosphere, and it's chasing jets and it's streaming out of Illinois County in southeastern Illinois.
A flash flood warning issue for Lake Illinois County. In the box named Mark Green. Putting a green box right there.
Any of these tornadoes will be embedded with extreme heavy rainfall as well. So very hard to detect and tell, but we are seeing a lot of rain.